Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. How are you? How's everybody doing out there, man? Listen, man, this is a special request from TikTok. Big shout out to my boy Kill666. Thank you for this request. This is Demolisher. All right, so we're gonna check this out. Never before heard, never before seen, so I can't wait to listen to it. You know, that rock and metal always just puts you in a different state of mind, always gets the blood flowing, you know what I mean? So I can't wait for this one. Let's get it. I'm not gonna do too much talking before that, you know what I mean? I just wanna get right to it, bro. God's mask is badass. Oh, wait, I'm sorry, y'all. Hold on, I wasn't ready for that. We starting off high energy. Okay, let's get it. I'm ready now, yo. Yo, my boy is leaving it all out on stage. This, when you say energy, this is energy. Just look at his face. You know what I mean? This is not him shortchanging the crowd at all. You already know, when you go to a concert, you want the artist to give it or the band to give their all. You can tell that's exactly what they done. They leaving it all out on stage. You can feel the energy surging through the screen. You know what I'm saying? It's like energy overload almost. I can't really get into it like I want to, because you know your boy appendix ruptured. I'm still getting over that, you know what I mean? I still got like 3 or 4 weeks left, but man, this make your head explode, you know what I mean? This is something like that type of music. This is full octane, 100% speeding on the highway, and whatever happens, happens type music right here. This make you want to punch somebody in the face type music. I ain't even gonna lie, man. Jeez, man, the drums, I ain't gonna lie, the bass is, the bass really stands out on this track. And the guitar work is phenomenal, like, it's just a complete body of work. My boy sounds. No shot. Bro, hold on. I gotta go back. I just had to go back. This is crazy. Once he gets right here to the 250 mark, bro, it's just next level. Let me see if I can turn this up just a little bit louder. Demolition. That part right there, he just sounds and looks possessed. It really like brings you into the world, man. He's just like, be quiet. And he's just like, yo, like some Dragon Ball Z type shit. Demolition. Again, that right there just took this song to a whole nother level. Like the song was like a 10 and this just like legit just threw it off the rails, like a train that's just going too fast. Like that was that last little you know what I mean, to just throw it off the tracks, man. That was phenomenal right there. Like I just loved the way that ended. I gotta give it to Cheese Sale Proof. You already know, man. Jeez, yo, I'm speechless after that. Energy, the band killed it. I don't know what my boy was saying. Y'all don't probably know what he's saying, but it don't even matter, man. It does not matter. This song right here was amazing. Kill, thank you for this, man. This was a dope 10 out of 10 reaction. This is going on my favorites list. For the end of the year, we're actually going to wrap it up in the next 2 weeks, and I'm going to pick like my favorite songs that I reacted to for 2021. All right, so I'm going to get to y'all. I mean, y'all get back to me in the comment section. Smash that sub button. And if you got any videos you want me to do, let me know in the comments. All right, I love this joint. Amazing song, amazing performance. And your boy NJ Cheese is out. Peace. Cheese.